When Amber was little, she was very, very outgoing. She was a real sweetheart. As soon as the separation between my husband and I, she started acting out. Missing school, she didn't want to go to school. Cursing both of us out. Disappearing for days, hanging out with her friends, not calling us. It came out one day that she had been smoking marijuana.
Marijuana calms me down. It just helps me relax.
She will not go a day without trying to get her hands on marijuana or calling a friend and smoking marijuana. She's using multiple different kinds of painkillers and mixing them with alcohol. I want you to stop.
And I want somebody to help us to mend what's been broken so that I don't lose her.